After following the Yadkin River path, you get to go to the Clemensville path. We're at the halfway mark. Then you take the Clemens Trail. We're almost to the waiting area of the ICU. Here at the waiting area, I have to put on the second mask over the first mask. That's a mask and a shield. Okay. And I'll go the rest of the way.